Hello and welcome to episode 21 of The Long Road in Minecraft. My name is Jim and today we're at the end of that long road. This point right here is 814, so that's 700 blocks from spawn and 300 more blocks to go until our next settlement. I brought a horse along so we can take a nice ride along the road here. Check it out. Some of my little workstations there. Another little pond bridge here. Going through the spruce forest. Doesn't take very long with a horse. And then right over here, take a little detour for a second. And I can show you that here we have, here's the donkeys. I knew we had donkeys around, I knew I'd seen them earlier. Just couldn't quite remember where, but they're just right off the road, so. Later on I'll go ahead and gather some of these guys into one of our horse pens. And then up through the forest here. And then the final hill. And there's our home. Just jump right over the gate there. Alright, and what I've also been working on is I've kind of laid out the path around the animal stables. I've started the second horse stable. And that's what we're going to do today is, not the horse stables, but let's design a cow and chicken pen and get them in the proper places. But yeah, this is the path here, and then I also extended it. I need to come up some half slabs to get over these jumps, but then I extended out here, and then yeah, I was working on the second horse stable, and then I have room out here for stuff. I need to kind of fill this in and slash make a secure entrance to that cave. We might do some of that today as well. But anyway, yeah, I wanted to show you the progress on the road, and we're almost there. Like I said, I'm building about 100 extra blocks onto the road between episodes. And lots of chickens, lots of eggs. Alright, jump you in there. Thank you, my first paint. Alright, so let me take a moment to gather some materials. I think I need to get some stuff from the house, more wood, and stuff like that. And I will be back with you guys in a moment. Alright, I'm back, and I brought a lot of materials with me. Let's see, first I kind of want to... Wow, you guys are noisy. Let's build the chicken pen first. And because these guys are driving me crazy, let's put this over here. And I have lots and lots of eggs in here in that chest, and I'm about to pick up. So I can restart this chicken farm really, really easy. So guys, thank you. There. Alright, that's a little more peaceful. Okay, so first things first. Let's close off and kind of fix this. Oh, I didn't bring dirt. That's the one thing I didn't bring. Do I have some... Check this chest over here. I know I have lots of dirt, I just don't have it here. Oh, no dirt. Oh, that can wait then. Alright, so where to put these little coops and barns for the chickens and the cows? Cows about the same treatment here. One kind of close. I'll make another one of those paths, probably starting here and heading over this way. So let's make the cow barn right here. And get some meat here. Throw these eggs into this chest. Alright, so I kind of want to stick with the same basic idea. The spruce wood for the main part of the building. Let's back it up right against here, and let's see, so we do that there, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so that'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, I like 9, let's go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's how big the horse pens are. These don't need to be quite that big, so let's go ahead and shrink it by just a little. I have no specific plan for this. I'm just kind of, like usual, just going off the feel of the land and everything. That was too close. There we go. Alright, so I think what I do is I want to have the peak on this side and then the cows go in the side here. But let's see. Let's so let's get some more stairs going. Let's bring this closer. Here. Alright, so lots and lots of stairs. Yeah, I need more dirt for scaffolding as well. Alright, so let's do... one more there. Let's bring out the roof to here. Kind of an overhang. And that's one thing I want to do to kind of give that more character is add the roof onto the edge to give it an overhang. So we'll do that this episode as well. Alright. And yeah, the bed. Let's go ahead and put that down right now. Need that in a second. Alright, dirt. Okay, one of those. And one of those. Alright, so that's the entrance. I have it quite this wide open, so... make a few more of these. Let's go ahead and put a column here. And a column here. That will be the entrance. And let's see here. Let's go with the oak. Let's put that in there. Let's grab, make a stack of oak. Make a stack of birch just as. And it's almost nighttime already. So that here and here. Can I keep that open? Let's sleep on it. Okay, back wall. It's going to be kind of the same-ish, but let's go ahead and do... just straight up oak for the back wall. That looks okay. Want some light coming in from the sides. Full on. Yeah, that'll work. And with the overhang, that can kind of stay open. This just keeps them from going in and out that way. And I need to fill her up a bit. Finish this. Alright, and I need a lot more stairs, so let's make those. And let's see what this gets us here. Alright, up. Up we go. This row is easy. Oof, need to jump down there. This goes along here. Yeah, I should do the overhang. It just makes it look A little more interesting. All right, so let's fill this in with oak. That'll give us our starter platform for the roof. A nice peak. Since these are all stairs, no mobs will form. Ouch. There we go, that's pretty nice. I like it. Still fits the pattern of the other ones, but still different. Alright, I need to get back on the roof. And no, before I do that, let's make more stairs. Even more. There we go. I think that will finish it off. Very cool. I'm liking this. Not a fancy build, but this is just a home for cows, so not like they'll appreciate it. So I got the overhang on that side and this side done. Just need to do the bottom few over here. Alright, so that's a cow barn. Get some lights in here. Torch, torch, torch. I think that's enough for the inside. Oops, I need to fill that in. And the fence. It's got six. Gate there. Of course, need more fences. I think that will be enough. Light on the subject. I think that's going to be bright enough to keep mobs from spawning. Alright, let's get a gate ready. Mm-hmm. And I think I have some wheat over here. Yes, I do. Let's lure those guys over. Actually, before I do that, I don't need to lure them all over. Ha ha ha. Hello, cows. I need your leather. All right. I think that's enough. No axe, so let's go ahead and do this the old-fashioned way. Alright guys, come on. You coming? You stuck. I think he's stuck. I'll still get stuck in the corner of pens for some reason. Alright, come on through. Come on through, come on. Come on. Do I have to push you? Come on. You, come on. Come on, get in here. Get in here. Bingo. All right, time to sleep. And admire the work of our cow barn. And you get to be steak. All right, 27 of that. Oh, that's nice. I need... I think it's something like 39 to be able to make enough bookshelves to make a fully powered enchanting table. So that's nice. All right, so that's our cows. Let's see if the path is coming down along here. Let's make the chicken coop over here. As soon as I get make an axe and tear this down. Alright, so yeah, right over here. Okay, and this one I want to make out of oak and birch. So let's give this a little bit of different color. I thought I brought some birch wood with me besides what I had. There might be some over in that chest, but I thought I grabbed it. Okay, so, yeah, oak. And it's not going to be quite as big, so that's 9 across, so this would just be 7 across. Let's do it. Let's start right here. Doesn't need to be as tall. Yeah, we'll make it a little shorty. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And traditionally, chicken coops kind of like slope up from rear to front, so we'll go ahead and do that. So if, let's do the roof in birch. Let's bring the workbench over. One, two, three, four, five. Start with that. Down the workbench. Okay, so let's go ahead and turn all these, all these into slabs right now. Okay, so we'll start there. The roof. And then continue here. And then we need there, so we can do that and that. Okay, how high is that from the front? It's not, it's kind of high. Yeah, it's a little high. I want a little more gradual slope, so let's do this instead. Let's double up each of these. That actually should be a block. I'll need light on top of here because of this, because these are spawnable blocks for mobs. And so two there, two there, two there, and then one extra for the overhang. So yeah, that'll work. I like that. Alright, I need to find the rest of my birch. If not, I'll have to chop some down. Let's see over here first. There it is. And let's bring this oak and bring all the eggs over. And then we'll restart the chicken farm. Store the eggs and the beef leather. Don't need any of that right now. Really only need one stack of that. There. Another one there, so we can do that and that. before I go away, let's go ahead and put a torch here. So these are spawnable and these are spawnable. So I think 2, 3, 4. I think this torch will take care of everything. I could also replace this one with glowstone, so that'll also light the interior as well. So that'd be a good solution for the long term. All right, and in here, do that. Let's fill in back wall with birch. Okay, I thought it was getting dark, but it's not. Do that. Do our usual fence post windows. And here, let's make this a little more of a small, coops have small entrances, so let's go ahead and just do that. Keep it very cozy and intimate in there, so they can go in and out, feel safe. Well, safe from predators, not from me. Alright, and light on the outside. And need some more fences. Oh, we got fences here. Okay, let me make an axe. Chop down some of these fences. I still need sticks. Take a look at this. Yeah, it looks well lit up enough, so I think that's fine. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm going to sleep before mobs start spawning. Lay down the pen. 3, 4, 5. Let's go ahead and make it 6. Need a gate. But probably won't use it a lot. I'll do the carpet trick. And that's all I'm looking for. This. More sticks. Let's make a couple gates. And where's the carpet? Yeah, there's the carpets. So I'll use that to get in and out. And now we can repopulate our chickens. 6 stacks of eggs. I think that will do the trick. Ooh, a 4 chicken egg. Those don't happen very often. Have it, a chicken coop. Now let's put Torch there, I think. That will be enough. Alright, so chicken coop, cow barn, horse stables. Still have to make some more of those. And when I'm actually the last thing we're gonna do. Where's my dirt? Last thing we're gonna do. Put the overhang on this so we can see what that looks like. Alright, so right here, 5. Oh, actually, I need to do it from a certain angle. This should do up here. I should have stayed on the fence. Perfect. Do I have a slab? Yes, I do. Oops, that didn't work out the way I imagined. Get this guy. Nope. Let's get the slab first before I block my view. No, that's not what I want. Do it that way. There, that gives a little more character. That's what was missing. It just felt a little off. And I think that was it. So I'll put that on the back side as well. Oh, so there we go. Okay, we're getting moving right along. I'll build some more horse pens off camera. I'll continue adding to the road. I have some andesite with me somewhere. I'll fill in between the gravel. Build a path down this way that meets up with that. I can start, since I fill in the horses, I can into their stables, I can start tearing this down. I can tear this down. Make room here. And I'll need a pig pen somewhere. So that's it. This has been episode 21 of The Long Road in Minecraft. A little more domestic work here on my main home estate. I want to thank you for joining me. My name is Jim. Have a great day.